Is it true that Carolyn left Jacob?
She won't be gone long. She's got no money, no job. She's not the smartest one. And Jacob's got to keep a better eye on her.
All of her friends are doing it. It looks good for college.
College? You can't be serious.
I never went. She should be able to go if she
wants
to go.
When would you have gone to college? Could you have even gotten it?
I promise not to tell your dad.
Nothing wrong with a shy little girl.
Fuck yeah! Inside! What are you thinking, Eddie?
Eddie, run!
I promise to forgive you if you can forgive me.